I didn't save. I didn't heal. Pike, I knew you'd come. You gonna whip him now? I'm so glad. I tend to scare men away. Can you believe it? Yeah. But you're different. You're a brave man. You're a real man. You're not intimidated by me. You just want me all the more. This is a good mind reader. Or maybe not. It's a little too confident. Come to me, darling. Come to me and let me clutch you to my bosom. I promise to make your last memories of life so very sweet. But don't worry. Just because you'll be dead doesn't mean we can't still have fun together. Oh, so she's a necrophiliac too. Okay. Is there anything this girl doesn't do? Oh god, I hate that damn laugh. Let's hope she doesn't laugh during the combat. Okay, we're not down that far in hit points. Yeah! It'll be my pleasure to kick this lady's butt. Okay, well that laughing isn't as bad. Yep, he wants to play with you. Explosion attack, that's a party though. Cause confusion, I'm not sure if that's gonna work on a boss. Let's use a skull pulse. Oh wait, It's a good thing the game doesn't like. It's forgiving, because they could just say, "Oh, no conditions," and she loses her turn. I don't know. Maybe I should have casted that defense spell. Flags domain. Oh boy. That's pretty evil look. Oh, he's alright. We need to heal the conditions. You know what? Maybe he can use something on What the hell? I can only use it? Not the one in the condition. What's the Miracle Mango do? Oh, she's turned to stone. Look at- okay. Yeah, let's free- I didn't even notice that, guys, believe it or not. Yeah, let's unturn her. I don't think I've ever used this, so. Okay, that's all. She's doing it again. Ugh. That can be his lot in life to just heal her every time. Or bring her out of it. Maybe she'll just attack next round. And I guess as long as she keeps doing this, we can go on forever, because she's not taking away hit points. This is gonna take a while. I think Grizz is immune to this crap. Okay. So... alright, there's nothing he can use, so... yeah, we'll just attack. Yeah. He's using this. Oh boy. Now I'm pretty sure that Grizz is immune to this stuff. But we can't have him be the only one attacking. I don't know if he's still gonna be whatever. Oh, he's back to full. Excellent. Yeah, he might. He's a strong one. He should have just attacked. It's getting tiresome, guys. Pike didn't even get to go. Gotta be making a dent in there, slowly but surely. Let's bring him back. Astral ring. Oh. Ouch. All right, this is getting tough. Pike finally gets to attack again, which is good. Nice. 1,000 points back, just like that. Well, she's doing it again. It is gonna start wearing us down. Oh, unfortunately it doesn't heal. What's her name? Kia. The car. Should we free her? Just look up. Oh, I don't think she can be harmed in that state. Look at that, she's at full. Maybe I should just keep her like that. At least until we catch up. I don't know. Good thing she heals for so much lately. I guess it's a random chance because she did 1,000 points on Pike. He's still way down. Because we also got that, so we also have the Miracle Mango, which is hit points and magic points. He doesn't have any magic points, so he'll use the peppermint. Yeah, he needed that. Increased defense. I hope this works for, what do you call it? Against the magic as well. Nice. Slice her up! Force play, huh? Alright. I guess she increased her attack. Yeah, that's increased attack power. I wonder if this would work. It literally... Oh, that was awesome. I was like, what's going on with the game there? Nope, didn't work. That's gonna hurt. Oh boy. I guess Kia is not going to be getting any experience for this battle. Maybe. Nice, he's a full. How many hit points? Oh, okay. Magic points, yeah. Recover. Hmm. Yeah. Looks like we're doing okay so far. It's just gonna turn us to stone or something. Wow. This is the last one. We gotta heal Ika. So that she can heal us and get the rest of us out of this. Well, I can heal Ika, but restore her. Oh boy, on top of it? That's no good. Oh boy. That's no good. Okay. Kinda needed. Pike back. I don't know, maybe I should have healed her. I don't want her to do that other spell, whatever it's called, and take out Ika, so let's use Force Breath. Or Healing Breath, rather. Pretty good shape now. Until now. Oh wait, not recover. Herself. Should we? Or are we okay? Now we should just attack her, I guess. Oh no. Oh crap. I don't know if we can bring... I don't think I can bring her back. He's in a sleep mode, and the others are in a stone. Attack power up. I don't have anything. I don't know. I hope Grizz has a healing breath or something.
I don't know.
This is going badly. Healing breath. What? Blast breath? Ground shaking attack? Fire? Flame? Oh boy. Yeah, we can't bring her out. There's nothing we can do for any of them. Unless the healing breath helps Pike. It's like he can still be damaged, but he can't attack. Yeah. Oh! Is he back? He's back! Ready for Pike. What does he have? Does he have anything? Heal conditions. Oh. There you go. Nice. Magic with an attitude. Ouchy time.
I don't know.
Poison cloud? Okay, we got anti-poison stuff. I don't think we've ever been poisoned before. Oh, and it takes 114 off. That's no good. We don't have anything like for party poisoning. Attack, wind. No. Who's the most damaged by Pike? That's gonna keep her busy, healing everybody, taking all the poison away. So he doesn't have an anti-poison breath or anything, no. He's got it too, okay. Ouchies.
I don't know.
Cause he's usually the only one that gets the attacker, because he can't do anything else. Let's heal him. Rather than take the poison away, because he might die the next round anyway. Oh! What the hell you do? Is that another poison thing? mostly for Pike. Maybe I should have had him unpoison somebody. Well, apparently nothing happened this time. Sweet. Let's heal Pike's condition. And, Grizz can heal us. Keeping us busy.
I don't know.
That's for sure. Can't seem to keep Pike up here. How many hit points does she have left? Should we do a healing? I guess. Just for, Ika. Because if she does Astral Ring, she might get killed by that. I really want to stop healing conditions and, like, healing hit points and, start just hitting her. Let's do Ika. Oh, she's doing it again. Oh, boy. That lasted long. Well, the Amon's gonna be the one that gets to kill her because he's a hitter. All he does is hit her, that's what he does. Well, good with hit points. Let's recover stuff. Heal conditions, rather. On herself, because she's got the less hit points. Himself. Let's restore her own hit points. You never know when that astral ring is gonna come around. Yep. I need to keep these hit points up. If we fall too far behind, it's no good. Yeah, let's... We'll finally all be unpoisoned. And then she's gonna cast Poison Cloud right after. What do you think? We're okay? Yeah, let's have him attack this time. Been a while since he let loose. Well, he's only got 812 points, so... Here we go. How many? Just two, okay. Vortex. Not just her or the party?
I don't know.
All of us. Oh! Crap! Vortex? Pardon the expression. Sucks. Maybe she should heal her own hit points. I don't know. Let's heal Pike. And of course, Chris is gonna cast healing on us as well. Well, the only thing he can either attack or unpoison Amon. Let's unpoison Amon. We need to get these hit points up. We need to get Ika up. Maybe I should have him use an item on her. Too late, though. Oh, no. She didn't get to go. Oh, no. She's gonna die. She can't die. She's our healer. Not good, guys. Resurrect. Hi. She comes back with one hit point or something. Oh no, she's back to full. Oh, excellent. Oh crap, man, this vortex. This is tough, man. Maybe this is her desperate act. She's almost dead or something. I can only hope. Oh no. Can't keep up. Damn. It points to Max Peppermint. If she does that again, Amon's gonna die anyway next round. Unless she heals him now. Maybe I'll actually catch up on healing and then actually attack her. Yeah, that's all he really has to do this time. Okay. Back to this now. Oh, she's asleep. Oh, that's no good. I think the healing breath brings her out of sleep. Unfortunately, we don't really need it that much other than that, but we need her. So she can bring Pike back. No, it didn't work. She had more of those things. Magic charm. Oh boy. Now he's in love with her. Oh, he attacked him. Oh, crap. Should we just have Grizz solo her? I don't know if he can heal enough to keep up the vortex. But what else can we do? Poisoning, resurrection, restore hit points, restore magic points, silence mage, I don't think that's gonna work, area ring, attack power up, no. Wow, not good. He'll attack. Hopefully she's close to being dead. He'll attack and heal. Enemy revived? What? Oh, what that? Oh. Oh no. Oh boy. I don't know what to do about this. Oh. Oh no. Apparently we have to level up some or something or get more more items. Thanks for watching, guys. Wow, this isn't going too well. So see you next time when we don't die, hopefully.
In ancient times, magic master.
And a bang bang boogie and don't stop the boogie.